Okay, so this is with a Allen wrench underneath the, I guess it'd be the sixth fret, and I'm using that as a bridge, so this becomes a separate instrument. And I'm also gonna use all these, so I basically have three racks of strings. The cool part is, let's just improvise. Late here, so I really want to press the volume shit. But changing this position, she gives you different bar abilities. This one is one of my favorites. It was one of my favorites. The 7th fret gives you an octave. Let's just try that right there. It should be right there. Like a chromatic hell.